taking Gypsy to the groomers, so I got her towel because it's kind of cold outside, and yeah.
These are some harness that I bought for Gypsy, and they were too small, so I ordered her a medium. And I went on Amazon to get a new one, and I said just replace it, and I'll return this one with a replacement. And I didn't think about it, but they sent another small. I forgot to change it to a medium. So, got to go to UPS and return that, and then take Gypsy to the groomers, go to the Kroger, buy us, and yeah, everything.
There she is, ready to go. That's her papa. Alright, so we're on our way to Petco now. Gypsy, who's being a little bit camera shy. Gypsy, say hey. She's cozy. And here's her papa. Hello. We're gonna go there.
How long is this?
He's awkward. But we're gonna go there, Petco, Kroger, return the packages I have. And that's pretty much everything we need to do. For today, we're going to a concert tonight to see 3 Days Grace. You guys some pictures of what I'm wearing. Maybe I can just show you, like, just showing you from the mirror. So I call this like my Regina George kind of outfit because it's what she wears, just a black off the shoulder top, jeans, and these are some shoes. Oh, I got these from Walmart and they're comfy. This is my first time wearing them, so time to go to the concert. Gotta leave Gypsy, unfortunately, but we're probably not going to stay the entire time. Yeah. I'm just waiting on Wolf to get ready. Wolf is my boyfriend. That's his nickname. Fun fact. Actually, it was Shinetown featuring 3 Days Grace. But me and Bae just went for 3 Days Grace. It is who we bonded over when we first met.
Our number one.
Yeah, we first started dating. We both learned we like rock music. So we're leaving now to go home to Gypsy. And that's how we're starting our weekend off. Our first rock concert.
Not first, but kinda.
Well, yeah. It's the first big one. Our first one was at Adelita's Way, but it's like in like a rock band.
Restaurant area?
Yeah, it was a restaurant featuring band, so. But we had fun. Now it's time to go.
We got home and Gypsy's new harness came in the mail. She doesn't like cameras. But she's so cute. And I got another package, so I'm gonna open and show you guys. She wants to take it off now. Open the box, and this is what I ordered. Gypsy keeps looking over at me. She thinks it's something else for her to wear. I'm trying to get it out. But it's a pink watering can. Why not? I had a gray one, but I misplaced it, so this is what I have. I got it from Amazon. It's pretty nice. It's been raining nonstop today, so I'm gonna use it because I gotta put everything back outside again because everything's probably everywhere now because of the rain and storm. But I like it. It's cute. Gypsy! You wanna see the watering can? She says no. But yeah, that's pretty much all that's happening today. Concert, running errands, traumatizing Gypsy with something else to wear in a pink watering can. Time to see what we do tomorrow. So, it's a beautiful morning. The storm has passed. I have my chairs back because I don't want them to get filled with water. And Gypsy doesn't want to come out right now. So, typically in the morning, I already let her out. That's the first thing I do in the morning is I let Gypsy out to use it. Don't really need the water over here because it's still wet. Here's my tomato plant. It has a new bloom. And these were at our front door covered up because I don't want them to be like overfilled. I'm just going to water them. Not too much. And like I said, these are the ones that self-water, and those need to be replanted. So yeah, what we have planned for today, basically, I wanna ride my bike that Bae bought me. He actually surprised me with it. I'm gonna show the video.
You can look now.
Oh!
Where?
Can't forget about this one. I name all my plants, but then eventually I forget what I name them. So, Bae went ahead and just ordered us breakfast. He's pretty tired this morning and he didn't feel like cooking, so I got me the caramel frappe. It's the sausage biscuit with egg, and Gypsy wants some. But hey, she can't have any, so I'm just gonna eat this, play the game a bit, and then wait for Bae to wake up again. Come on, Gypsy, you wanna go outside? She always hops up here. We'll be back and we'll walk you. This is my bike, and it can't fit in the back seat of the car, so Bae will need to take the front wheel off to fit it in there, which he did before when he surprised me with it. Right, little one? You look so good on the camera. Pose. 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 We made it here. I'm just waiting for Bae to do the bike, put the wheel back on, and I'm just being a passenger princess waiting in the car. And he's gonna get one of these bikes, rental bikes, and we're gonna ride around. We might end up in a park near us, so we'll see.
Oh my. It got bumpy. You're scaring me. You're scaring me. Why? You maybe have an accident.
But yeah, look at the scenery. Yeah. It's pretty nice out here.
A little chilly.
We're gonna keep going. So we come a bit further now. I know it all looks the same, but we're meeting fellow bikers. Here's my bike again, because I like it, because Bae got it for me. Bae, thank you for the bike. Chilling with some deers today. Bae enjoys it as well. Bike riding for like almost 2 hours, and we saw a lot of deers, we saw Bambis everywhere, and Bae is just taking the front wheel off because we don't have a bike rack, but we're gonna get one. So now we just gotta head home to Gypsy Queen, because I know she misses us, but she doesn't miss us more than I miss her, and we're gonna take her for a walk.
Oh, Mela.
The next day.
So I woke up pretty late. I'm just filling up my watering can with some water. And then me and Gypsy, she's ready to go outside.
Show this cute outfit that I made, and with these, which I got from Amazon, and I have like Hello Kitty earrings, like right here, that I got a while ago from an anime convention, and I was gonna wear this today, but it's just jeans, by the way, and I was gonna wear this today, but it's cold, it's like 47 degrees, so I would be freezing, so I'm just gonna wear a long sleeve white top today, and it's off the shoulder, but I just wanted to show this cute outfit first before I took it off. It feels so cute. I'm just posing. So, yeah. Alright, so this is the shirt I just changed into. It's just an off-the-shoulder white top. I still have my clips in. Gypsy's still here. And we're just going to visit my mom today. I keep posing, I'm sorry. I really like how I did my hair with these clips. And I'm just gonna show you guys. Oh, here comes Gypsy. This is what Gypsy goes in. Almost fail. This is her little pink heart and blanket. She needs her blanket because it's cold outside.
Thank you.
Gypsy and my mom. And yeah, just going back to my mom's house. But they had a lot of stuff, African statues, and I know you guys are going to see that in the videos that I add, because I took a lot of videos while there. And they had a lot of good food as well and music. So now we're just gonna go back to my mom's house and then go to the movies later. And that'll be my weekend pretty much.